What's up, East Street Youth? Good morning. It's Rush Beam here with a little word early on a Sunday morning. Today in Youth Group, we start a brand new series. It's gonna last for 3 weeks and it's called This or That. And it's a series all about comparisons. We all struggle with comparisons. This isn't really just a youth series in a lot of ways because we all struggle with when we see the this in our own life, we oftentimes compare it to the that in someone else's life. We think our this is good enough until we see that, right? We think that ours is okay until we start to play the comparison game with everybody else around us. We do this as middle schoolers, we do it as high schoolers, we for sure do it as college students, we do it as adults, with our house, with our cars, with our stuff, with our friends, with our talents, with the things that we care about. We love to focus on the comparison game. And this series, we're really, we're trying to open up our series for the year, our theme for the year, which is own. And as we hop into this brand new series this week, I think it is really easy for our comparisons to just totally own us. And so for the next 3 weeks, I want us to think about what would it look like for us to make a turn, to rather than let the comparison game that we get trapped in, to let that sort of rule us and rule our days. What would it look like for us to own it? And not worry maybe so much about how we stack up to everybody else, but really focus in on how God sees us and truly start to see ourselves the way that God sees us. Perhaps to see other people the way that God sees other people. Because tonight, I'm going to let you in on a little secret just here right at the very beginning. Tonight, we're going to talk about how God doesn't compare you to anyone else. So if God doesn't do that, why do we constantly compare ourselves to one another? Think about that this afternoon. Hopefully you'll tune in for a youth group. We would love to see you there, streaming on Facebook and YouTube live at 6:30. Bring the whole fam, bring grandma, bring whoever the heck you want. We can't wait to see you there. We got some fun in store. East Street Youth, quit comparing yourself and start seeing yourself the way that God does. We love you. We'll see you soon.